What's up, though? Yo, this direction. Hey, what's up? How you doing?
Yeah! Oh, mamas, this place ain't for you.
Hey, yo, don't get all hyphy.
Right, but can I just...
Don't say anything, because I want to get this off my chest. I went to the drugstore, I got like 5 bags of chips. Thank you.
gonna be sick.
Look, I have a massive burrito telling me it isn't enough.
There's not the most beautiful.
What in hell is the
English
language?
Huh?
Being nice
burritos
like gets to be called it.
Mouth-watering bulgogi beef with rice and homemade tortilla.
She mentions it so much.
Don't look at me like that.
You think about it?
Shut up with your...
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Oh, oh no.
Set a perimeter.
Get out here!
Shit!
Hands in the air! Nothing!
Thank you.
sweep. Start looking. Motherfuckers.
Okay, here we go. Wow. Home's got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into their system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
Hey, I'm looking for the lowdown on the specs of Home 2.0. I mean, I'm worried about my family. Is it really as secure as they say it is?
That depends. You want the company line or the truth?
Both?
The company line is that 2.0 is uncrackable. The truth is...
Yeah?
It's even better than that. I've had my fingers in the guts of this system since they released the alpha version, and it's tight. A year from now, every single one of those IoT wannabes is going to wish they'd sign on with us sooner.
Thanks, man. Maybe I'll check it out.
Hey, you.
Nothing to report.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Marcus, what did you do?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted Home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring the connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry. Hey, I'm gonna be interviewing here next week, so I'm doing a little scouting. Can you tell me what your day-to-day is like? I really want this job.
It's pretty simple, really. We monitor user data in order to provide desired services.
Sure.
Like, say you ding your car while driving home from work one day. Home can register the accident and send a detailing team to take care of it while you're asleep. In the morning, voila, it's as if it never happened.
You mean they'll come into my house without me knowing?
Oh, no. You'll receive a notification on your phone to confirm the service beforehand. And of course, all of our contractors pass through the most rigorous security checks before they can be officially recognized as a home partner.
Wow.
We're really at the cutting edge of this OS as a service market. You'll see. I'm sure they'll give you the full rundown next week.
I look forward to it. Thanks so much.
Good luck with the interview.
Thank you.
Go to the back.
Hi.
I got it.
What happened?
Damn.
man.
What?
Not cool. Way not cool.
Sitara, what's he seeing?
Home's packaging users together to different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premium skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers!